Greetings, everyone, and thank you for participating in the Central America Women's Summit and Dialogue. Each of you is a problem solver, an innovator, a voice for your communities and your countries. And there you are together, working, creating networks and partnerships, sharing ideas and opinions, and making your voices count. You know, I've met with Vital Voices members in many places, including in Guatemala City earlier this year. I've seen your passion, your commitment, your resilience in the face of really difficult challenges. But still, too often, the talents of women are left untapped, their voices silenced. And that is just no longer acceptable in the search for solutions to today's problems. We know that women are a key to progress in this century. They're keys to building stronger institutions, safer communities, better school systems, improved health care, and wider prosperity. The world simply cannot move forward without your active involvement. So as you gather at this conference, please talk to each other, share your ideas, and create those networks. Think of ways to empower yourselves and each other. And be sure to make your vital voices heard. I know that you can, you are, and you will continue to make a difference.